We have given fractional equation. First, let me copy our equation. We have 7 plus 3 over 2y is equal 5 over y. In this example, we have fractions. So first, we have to get rid of these fractions. In denominators, we have 2y and y. So the lowest common denominator for 2y and y will be 2y. So we need to multiply both sides of our equation by the lowest common denominator. So we will multiply times 2y, both sides. So now we have 2y times 7, so it will be 14y. And we have 2y times this whole fraction. So 2y I can write over 1. We have times 3 over 2y. This is equal. And now we have here fractions. So 2y I will write over 1. So we will have also fraction. And now we have multiplication of fractions. How we do this? We multiply numerator times numerator, denominator times denominator. But first we have to check if we can reduce something. We have 2y and 2y. We reduce numerator with denominator always. So 2y and 2y can cancel out. And y with y. So now we have to copy 14y. And we have plus 1 times 3 is 3 over 1 is still 3. So this is equal. 5 times 2 is 10 over 1 is 10. Now I will move 3 to the right side. So 14y we will rewrite. This is equal 10 will be positive. 2 right sides will be negative 3 now. So 14y is equal 7. Now we will divide both sides by 14. We need to find y. Y is unknown. So we have 14 and 14 we can cancel out. So we have y is equal 7. With 14 we can reduce also, so it will be 2. So we have y is equal 1 over 2. Next we have to check if the solution is correct. It means we have to substitute to our equation y by 1 over 2. And if the left side is equal to the right side, it means that y equals 1 half is correct solution. So let's check. We have first we have to copy our original equation. We have 7 plus 3 over 2y is equal 5 over y. Now we substitute y by 1 over 2. So we have to copy 7 plus 3 over, and we have 2 times 1 over 2. This is equal 5 over 1 over 2. You have fraction in number, so I will rewrite 2 over 1, so we will have fraction. And now how we multiply fraction, numerator times numerator, denominator times denominator by first, because we have multiplication, we can cancel out 2. So we have 1 only. So on the left side, we have to check if left side equals is 2 right side. So we have 7 plus 3 over 1 is 3. To check if this is equal, we have here division with main fraction bar means division, so we have 5 divided by 1 half. So 7 plus 3 is 10 on the left side. We have to check if this is equal because we have fraction. So 5, we can write that this is 5 over 1. And now when we have division of fractions, so first fraction we have to rewrite, and division sign we change to multiplication, and we have to flip the second fraction, so it will be 2 over 1 now. So left side is 10. This is equal. Now we multiply two fractions. Numerator times numerator. Denominator times denominator. So 5 times 2 is 10. Over 1 is 10. Left side is equal to the right side. What it mean? It means that y equals 1 half is solution to our fractional equation.